morning, Columbia, and just in case the pilot is California dreaming, in Arcadia today it's 68 degrees and sunny.
Copy that, Chris. Yeah, I was just dreaming about California. Thanks for the music. Any of you should be seeing that video.
We have a good downlink.
This is Mission Control Houston. This video is shot of one of the experiments on board in the microgravity glove box, the Particle Engulfment and Pushing by Solidifying Interfaces experiment called PEP by its acronym. This experiment is designed to help investigators better understand the behavior and movement of composite materials products as different samples are frozen or solidified from one end to the other. The processing of metal composite materials uses the properties of various types of components to attain the desired composite strength, which is dependent upon the even dispersion of particles throughout the metal. So it's of great interest to understand the behavior of that particle and movement within the metal composite materials.
And Casey, the PEP group says they owe you a bouquet of flowers for this beautiful, beautiful video they're getting.